जय हिंद एंड वेलकम टू ऑल स्टूडेंट्स। सरस्वती शिशु कुंज बबौला बोरसद स्टैंडर्ड सेकंड सब्जेक्ट पीबीएस इंग्लिश मीडियम डेट 17 अगस्त 2020 डे मंडे चैप्टर नंबर 7 गुड मैनर्स पार्ट 3। स्टूडेंट्स टेल मी व्हाट डिड यू लर्न इन चैप्टर 7। Yes, we learned the story about Ken. Okay, we learned the story about Ken, that how he became a good boy from bad boy. So students, let's look at a glance the story of Ken. Students, as we all know that this is the story about a boy named Ken. Okay, he was a naughty boy. Okay, so let's learn at a glance. The three friends, Ken had three friends. Which are they? They are the words. He always used this type of words like I don't care, I want it now, and give me. So these are his three friends. Now let's look in detail. Ken had started to spell when he was 2 years old, as we learned in part 1 and 2. When he was 2 years old, he started to speak. His mother taught him politeness and to use words such as please, sorry and thank you. His mother taught him to speak the words like please, sorry and thank you. Okay, then as I taught you in part 1 and 2. After Ken turned 5, he started to be rude and stubborn. When he was 5 years old, he became rude and stubborn. Give me, I want it now, I don't care. Word only words that he spoke most of the time. Okay, most of the time he spoke the words like this way or like this. That give me, I want it now, I don't care. Most of the time he used these words. Okay, so these are the three friends, his three friends. One day Ken wanted some biscuits. Okay, one day he was hungry and he wanted some biscuits. He wanted to say, give me biscuits. He wanted to ask his mother that, give me some biscuits. But the word give refused to come to his lips. But the words give did not come out from his mouth. Then he decided to take the biscuits himself. Then he decided that I will take myself the biscuits. He climbed on to a stool and took down the biscuit tin. He climbed on a stool, took out the biscuit tin. But what happened? But the box slipped down from his hand and the biscuits fell on the floor. Okay. When he was trying to take the tin, it was slipped from his hand and biscuits fell on the floor. You can see here in this picture. Okay. Ken's mother came running. Then his mother came running. Ken thought that his mother would scold him. He was thinking that now my mother will surely scold me. But when he opened his mouth, the words sorry jumped out. Okay. When he opened his mouth, what happened? The word sorry come out from his mouth. Ken's mother hugged him. Why? Because Ken spoke sorry instead of I don't care. Okay, so she was very happy. That's why Ken's mother hugged him. Because he spoke sorry instead of I don't care. She said, now you are learning good manners. She's after hugging Ken, she said that now you are learning good manners. Then Ken decided to be a good boy. So students, this was the story of Ken. So I hope you understood the whole story, students. Now let's do the exercise of chapter number 7, good manners. Okay students, so let's do the exercise of chapter number 7, good manners part 3. First exercise is the BLF is blanks, US times using, WRT is words, LNT like, SOWRY sorry, THNK welcome, thank you, and PLPS, please. These all are polite words. So what we have to do? We have to fill these blanks with the using these words sorry, thank you, and please. Okay? So let's start. Number one. Can can I HAPP have? Can I have? So I miss some water. Water. Can I have some water? If we ask for permission. So which word will we use? Yes, the answer is PLPS, please. Okay. If you request someone, use please. Okay. So can I have some water, please? Okay. So what is the answer, student? PLPS, please. Okay. Number three. I like the GFP gift. We are very much. I like the gift blank very much. So what will you tell the student? If you get gift from someone, what will you say? The answer is THNK value. Thank you. Okay. So what's the answer, student? THNK value. Thank you. I like the gift. Thank you very much. Okay. Number four, I do not want any SWWTS switch. Okay, if you don't want to switch and someone will give you, then what will you say? I do not want any switch. Thank you. Okay, so what will be the answer, student? PSANK. Well, thank you. Okay, I do not want any sticks. Thank you. Now number five. I am blank. I disturb 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 you WSN when you were USY buzzing. Okay, listen to me. I am blank. Okay, I am blank. I disturb you when you were busy. If someone are talking and then you will disturb him, then what will you say? Yes, I am. SORRY. Sorry. I'm sorry. I disturb you when you were busy. Okay. Now, exercise number 2. GOKHROUGH2. Go through the LEFFL and listen and find the WRTS words that are like RSY in rhyme with the FOLLWING following. Go through the lesson and find the words that rhyme with the following. Okay? This is what we have to do. We have to find out the words. Rhyming words. Okay? How? See here. LOWRY. 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 So, we have to find out this last word, three syllables. Okay? Like last one. Two or three alphabets will be same. So, that is what rhyming word. Pronunciation will be same. Okay? So, we have to find out the words that rhyme with these words. First one is LOWRY, Lowry. So what's the answer, students? Lowry. So answer is LOWRY, sorry. Lowry, sorry. Okay. See this three alphabets, LOWRY are same. So this is called rhyming word. So Lowry, sorry. Second one, CHWSC, cheese. So the answer is PLEASE, please. PLEASE, please. Cheese, please. Number 3, HIR, have. हैव सी ए आर ई कैब है कैब है कैब एंड डबल ओ डी मूड जी डबल ओ डी गुड एंड डबल ओ डी मूड गुड नंबर फाइव आई एम गेट इनवाइट आंसर इज पी ओ एल आई टी ई पोलाइट इनवाइट पोलाइट इनवाइट पोलाइट नाउ दिस एक्सरसाइज नंबर थ्री डब्ल्यू आर आई टी राइट द एफ ओ डबल एल ओ डब्ल्यू आई इज फॉलोइंग एम आई डबल एस एन इज मिसिंग एल ई डबल टी वी आर लेटर राइट द फॉलोइंग मिसिंग लेटर्स First one is R blank S blank E blank T. So what will be the answer, student? Yes, the answer is R E S P E C T respect. Okay, R E S P E C T respect. Number two, M blank E blank S. So what will be the answer? M A double N E R S melons. M A double N E R S melons. R S P C T respect. M A double N E R S melons. Number three. S blank U blank B blank R N. So students, what will be the answer? The answer is S T U double B O R N stubborn. S T U double B O R N stubborn. S T U double B O R N stubborn. Number four. B R blank S T blank I T. So students, what will be the answer? The answer is D I S C U I T biscuit. D I S C U I T biscuit. Number five. S blank R blank Y. So what will be the answer? So answer is S O double R Y. Sorry. S O double R Y soil. Okay, students. So I hope you understood the all three exercises. You can write this exercise from textbook page number 219. Sorry, not 19, 215. Okay. If your textbook open this, open the textbook of. EVS, okay. Please take out the page number 215. You will get this all three exercise and will write from textbook. I hope you understood, students. Thank you. Thank you very much.